Welcome to Glenbrae House. I'm Karyn Wilson, the house mistress. Why don't you come in and take a look around?
Hi, my name's Rose and I'll be taking on the chair of Glenbrae.
Hey,
I'm doing good, thanks.
So this is where the girls will have some downtime and sleep, study, a bit of everything. And here's another one. Hello.
Hi. Hi.
So what are you guys doing?
She's just showing her off my art. Well, we've only done three pages, but it's our topics about inside, outside. And we did our the first space, which was this week.
It looks really good.
Thank you.
And then through here is just a common room.
Hi.
So this is where the girls can just chill, have some downtime. What are you guys doing in a minute?
No, are you doing hockey in a second?
Yeah, I have. I don't know what position.
No, wait, who are you first?
I'm not playing.
We have to get our paints.
Oh, yeah,
we have to get our paints.
Let's braid our hair.
Make it big
on team spirit.
Yeah.
Guys, and then we'll have Katie, you can support us.
Yeah. Cheerleader! Go Glenbrae!
Get your little signs and like paint them all.
Yeah.
Wait, we probably should win.
Yeah.
We have a good chance. You're gonna have a good chance. Because everyone here is really good, so like it should be.
Katie's cheerleading.
Magic powers.
Who wants some toast?
I love toast.
Yeah. Oh, I love toast.
Yeah.